you need, I can help you. If help is what you need, I can see you. If neither is what you need, I see you leaving very shortly. Now, am I hired? I'm just being polite. I know I'm going to be hired.
Who are you?
Nostradamus!
The Nostradamus?
No, I'm his nephew, Thomas.
Thomas Nostradamus?
I promise. I have the same powers as my esteemed uncle, and if you give me half a chance, I can use these talents for you.
I think I'll keep looking.
Suit yourself, but beware the sign of the Black Door!
Right. Thanks. Have fun in the asylum.
Solve it.
It'll be nice working with you.
Excellent. Now, what is it you want me to see?
Well, I'm a writer.
I knew that.
So, I want you to show me what the next big thing in the theater will be. What everyone will be lining up to go see.
All right. Stand back. I'm gonna need some space. Oh, wow. In the future, the theaters are just beautiful. And they have red cushioned seats. Oh, and unbelievable! That much for a bottle of water?
Can you tell me?
I'm getting to that. Oh, what a spectacle I see in the future.
What is it?
In the future, the biggest, most fantastic thing will be musicals.
What? What the heck are musicals?
They appear to be plays when the dialogue stops and the plot is conveyed through song.
Through song?
Yes.
So an actor's just saying his lines, and then out of nowhere he just starts singing?
Yes.
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, got something to say, you sing it, it's absurd. Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible thought can the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously? Then why not?
Because it's a musical, a musical. And nothing's as amazing as a musical. With soaring flags and sweet romance and happy endings happening by happenstance.
Bright lights, stage lights, and a dazzling chorus. Wouldn't it be great if we could create a musical?
I don't know. I find it kind of hard to believe people would actually pay to see something like this.
Let's just say it's a Saturday night and you wanna go out on the town. Got a lady to flat who might give it up if you don't let her down.
You could go see a tragedy, but that wouldn't be very fun. Or a play from Greek mythology, see a mother in love with her son.
Yeah.
You could go see